Hi guys, welcome to the video, and today we're playing Extreme Landings, and we're gonna go from final landing to takeoff. Start with this one. Oh my god, I barely play this game except for, why do I say that? I played it last night. I played it last night, and I'm saying I never play it. No way. Please like and subscribe if you like this, and leave a comment if you want more. No. Let's just go to landing. Now it's definitely a way easier way to land. Now the airport's right there. Then you can see. Diving down quick. You really need to put the landing gear down. Come on. The landing gear won't go. It doesn't go down until you're under 390 knots. Quite hard. Too early. This game's actually quite hard because you have to control on the keyboard thing, you can't in the comment section, please tell me if you want me to do face cam on this. Or if I did do face cam, I could choose what's the annoying part. Oh, it's time to learn this old crappy baby. It's the crappiest in the home. And it's really hard to fly. It's so crappy. Light. Now it's time for the shortest ever. And that is here to there. It's time to take off. It's quite hard though. Oopsie. How if my voice gets close to the line? It's literally, it's a winter out, like, everyone in winter normally has a cold. And I have a cold. They go up to 60, then they go down to 60. Or 150. It's gonna be hot, and it's gonna be easy to reach. Oh, that was the worst ever. I have to restart that so bad. Let's just do a little bit of tricks. Usually the engine will restart. I've tried it once. It's quite hard. We're gonna make it. I guess that'll be enough for today. So yeah, bye.